But first, the Hays County District Attorney tells KXAN his office agreed to a personal bond for the man arrested in connection to the 2018 San Marcos apartment fire that killed five people. At this time, we do not know if Jacoby Ferguson has been released from jail, but the agreement is he can choose to bond out. Police arrested Ferguson back in July. Court documents say he admitted to setting a mattress on fire in a breezeway at the complex. San Marcos investigators charged him with deadly arson.